guys, may tuturo po ako sa inyo. Ituturo ko po ay kung paano po mag-update ng information sa inyong mga coins.ph application. So nakikita nyo, inopen ko na po yung coins.ph application ko po na na-download ko rin po ito sa Play Store. Ngayon po, ayan, nakalagay po dito, please update your information since you've been using coins for a while. Please update your personal information. Click natin to sa gitna ang, ayan, update. Ayan, kinlik po natin nyo po yan, no? So, sa akin, ang gusto ko po ay English. Okay? Take a selfie, update. Verify info, upload an ID, update. Upload proof of address. Okay? Photo of yourself. To meet BSP regulation, we must collect a selfie from each customer. Click na natin itong take myself. Ayan po, nakapag-selfie na po ako. Nasubmit ko na po. Sunod, verify info / upload an ID. Click po natin yan. Ayan. Yung first name, middle name, last name, and nationality. Click natin yung next. Source of funds. To comply with local regulations, we need to understand the source of the money you will use in your coins account. Please be as specific as possible. It will help us verify your account faster. What is your employment status? Next. What industry are you in? The name of your employer or your company? What is your job title or position? Natin yung next. We need to collect additional ID details. Please check the details in your previously submitted ID. So, ang naipasa ko po dito ay yung dati ko pong Unified Multipurpose ID, UMID, no? Where was your ID issue? Sunod po is upload proof of address. Click natin tong ayan. Address verification. Please choose a document that shows your current address. Na dokumento nyo, pwedeng barangay clearance, barangay certification of residency, income tax return, mail from a university, government institution, or embassy, statement of account, life insurance, sa bills, pwedeng credit card bill, pwedeng mobile phone bill, pwedeng utility bill, yung barangay clearance or barangay certificate of residency. Ayan, please make sure the unit block, lot, number, street, zone, or purok of the address is visible. Your document must have been issued in the past 3 or 6 months depending your barangay's validity period. No, i-upload, pipicturean po natin yon, kung ano po yung mga napili natin na documents na available sa inyo at i-upload natin dito sa upload image. Document writing must be clear. These documents are not accepted. Police clearance, NBI clearance, any type of ID, selfie, receipt, photocopy, or printout. Okay po, hindi ko na po ipapakita. When does your barangay certificate expire? Next. Does your document show your name? Yes. Click natin yung... Nakikita nyo po, your submission is being reviewed. You may continue transacting at your current limits. Okay.